Hey guys, welcome back to Satisfactory. I am EddieMan, and this is part four of the first impression, first look. Alright, in the previous episode we finally got to hub level 5 and we started analyzing certain items. Okay, so we went ahead and did the alien carapace, and that information got us to find out the name of the aliens that attack us. All right, now we are working on the paleberry, and we just have about 2 minutes left on that analysis, so we'll just let that do its thing. Okay, so I got some more insight on the game from other players, other YouTubers. There's a lot to explore out there, apparently. So today I would like to go ahead and maybe go do some exploring, pick a direction and just go with it, you know. I've been wanting to explore, actually, to my left here. There's areas out there that I would like to check out. But I'm not sure what supplies we need to bring with us. Are we supposed to build a whole new base out there? Are we supposed to just expand this one? Who knows? So I'm not sure. Maybe I should have not that much stuff in my inventory so I could pick up things. Like these flower petals, right? I'm pretty sure they have some kind of importance, significance. So we'll go ahead and just place those in. We can put that back in. We might want to take some of that back, just so we can analyze that if we can. Wood, that's fine. All these metal plates, right? That should be okay. So yeah, that's gonna be our goal for this episode here. We got a minute, second left here. The analysis of the paleberry is complete. Please choose a new specimen in the list to begin a new analysis.
Paleodictyopra berries or pale berries added to object scanner catalog.
Okay. We need 10 of them. So we'll throw that 10. We'll throw that 10 in here. And we'll let that analyze that too. Okay. I don't think there's any other hub upgrades. No, there isn't. But now there's tiers to build things. We have jump pads, we have walkways, we have obstacle clearing items, a chainsaw, part assembly. We can make an assembler, we can make a rotor, and we can make a module frame. Okay, interesting. Now the space elevator is locked. I'm not sure how to unlock that yet. Object scanner berry. Oh, we need two paleberries for that? Okay, let me. Take out two here. Put that in my inventory. Interesting. Object scanner milestone. Let's put that in there. Launchpad. Okay, that was weird, but alright. Oh, I guess I could scan for that now. Nice. Okay, conveyor belt, walls. Oh, we need these milestone costs to be able to build these. Gotcha. Gotcha. Lookout tower. Biofuel. Jump pad, tilt the jump pad, and new jelly landing pad. Okay, I don't know what those are for, but interesting. Right, we can work on this a little later on. Let's just go ahead and get that analysis done. And then we'll be on our way here. We still got 2 minutes to go. Okay. In the meantime, we have this other smelter that we need to pull out the ingots from. Okay, so if we build another constructor and make iron rods now, right? Reinforced plates. Okay, I think I need some reinforced. Oh, we have to put fuel in for power as well. Right, I have a reinforced plate here. Take that one out. I need three of them. What is needed? Screws. I keep hitting the wrong one. There we go. Right, is it iron rods that I want to make? Yeah, because we have iron ingots coming out of the smelter. We have iron plates going into one constructor, and we want the other constructor to make the iron rods. Okay. I have to pick up all these leaves. I might as well, right? Unless these are growing back. Because I'm going to build here, so I don't want to lose out on all these leaves. Whatever these leaves are going to be for. I'm actually probably going to find that out in just a few moments here. Which makes sense. Okay. Are these growing back? I feel like they're growing back. Okay, that should be enough space there. Okay, we're gonna build another constructor. We want to line it up with the grid. This is just like massive. Oh, I just turned it. That was the wrong way, sir. Yeah, we want it to be in here. conveyor belts. We need you to come out here, and we need to go into like that. Oh, and I put that power pole like perfectly. Okay. Okay, and then you are going to make me iron rods. And it looks like you need power. Yep, you do. Okay. And the whole base needs power. All right. Oh, I need to make more of this. So we will go ahead and place $20 in there. Well, those aren't connected. They can never be connected because of. Okay, so let's go ahead and place. Oh, I need. Some concrete. Very inefficient here, but oh no, it wasn't concrete that I needed, it was cables. I needed the cables, wire, ingots. Going to place this guy here. Okay. And then let's take off this. And then let's do you to you. We'll do you to you. And then you. Well, that already has four. What happened? Oh, we had a power failure. Okay. I was like, what is going on here? Like a brownout, or we blew a fuse. That's what it was. Interesting. Okay. So now these guys are going, making me iron rods. Perfect. And you guys are making plates. More than enough plates. It's too high, I can't get up from that side. Okay, analysis should be complete now. The analysis of flower petals is complete. Please choose a new specimen.
R&D wishes me to tell you these colored petals are useful for two things. Dating and creating color cartridges. Mandatory reminder that you are under 24/7 surveillance. The derived blueprint is now accessible in the hub.
Colored blueprints. Ooh. Conveyor splitter and conveyor merger. Okay. Exploration basics. Beacon. Use to mark areas of interest displayed on your compass with the color and name you set it for. Object scanner. Scans the immediate area for a set item. Beeps at a rate. Well, I have an object scanner, don't I? Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Yeah, don't I have an object scanner? That's what this is, right? Okay. Well then. It says it's available in the hub. But I don't see anything pertaining to anything that's colored. Okay. Well, let's just check to make sure there's nothing else here. Nope, just a portable miner and a xenozapper. Well then, without further ado, let's go ahead and do a little exploration. Question is, am I gonna have a problem coming back here? Well, I'll use this as this arch here. That will be my guide back. Okay. I have a feeling these grow back. Oh, more items here. Nuts. Consumable can be eaten to restore half of health segment. Ah, interesting. Okay. Good find. Have some room here. Okay. Coal. Pure coal. is coal. Okay. I didn't even know that. I didn't even realize there was coal here. Excellent. I wonder what that's going to be used for. Some more nuts. We might as well pick them. While we're here, why did we just lose the music? Okay. I don't want to fill all my inventory up with this, but might as well grab while we can. I think it caps at 500, right? Yep, it does. Okay, that's enough. Gotcha. Okay. All right, let's take a look at what's back here. Nothing. I died. Oh my goodness. Did I lose all my items? Yep, I lost all my items. That's funny. Okay, that was my first death. Oh, I lost all those. Okay. Start over. Right, at least we can. Okay, plates. We can get iron rods from here. Okay. We can get plenty of iron ore if we need it. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Limestone. See, the leaves didn't grow back here, so they don't grow back. Okay, good to know. Maybe they do in due time. Oh, I came out here without a Xenozapper, didn't I? Whoops, I know better than that. Where's that green? Mean. See that green icon there? Does that mean somebody else is close by? Possibly. Okay, let's go ahead and make another Xenozapper. We need reinforced iron plate. We need cables, wires. Cables, and then we're gonna make some. Can I get some iron rods? So screws. Reinforce iron plates. Some concrete. Biomass leaves, okay. Fifty wires. Build me Xenozapper. Okay. Let's equip that back. Alright, now we're in business again. we are gonna head back to where we were. That call is gone. We were around here last time. Yeah, we were just... Oh, hello. Oh, I get my items back. That's my chest there. Come on. I don't think I can take on... that other one right now. Let's see if I can find some nuts. Just go kill that one and get my chest back. Oh, come on. Again? Oh my goodness. Now there's two chests out there. This is getting a little ridiculous now. Iron rods. Going to get copper. So one of these times it's going to be one of those animals back here. Fluffy tail guys. I'm going to be out of luck. Get my stuff back. Okay. So we need to make iron plates. We have iron rods. We have. We're gonna need to make screws, copper ingots. Copper cables. Reinforced plates. More screws. Wire. Shoot. No cable. Okay. So much for exploring today, right? 15 cable? That little device? Okay. I'm not gonna argue. Give me that. Okay. And we're off again. For the third time. Going south. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. Heading back to get my stuff. Both my stuff. Make sure the coast is clear. Two of them? No, just one. Oh, I didn't even use the nuts. So let's just go and kill this guy here. Interesting. Okay. So I was able to get past him. I got one of my chests. What is that? Oh, that is poison. Okay. I thought that was like a crystal or something, but no. That is toxic. Okay. Good to know. I gotta get my other chest. Home is that way. Okay. We have to kill it for knowledge. So, like, a slew of them over here. Okay. almonds that way. Let's go kill our friend there and get our other stuff back. Most definitely going to be coming back to exploring here. But right now we need to get our thing back. Shouldn't even have enough inventory space to carry everything back. Maybe I should go back and empty some things out. Yeah. Do that first. Well, that's where the wood is coming from, right? Picking up wood off the ground. Interesting. Because I can use that, burn that for power too. Okay, there's tons of wood over here. Okay. Have all this clearance, all this space here to build more stuff. I gotta get copper online, gotta get limestone online. Get back. Okay. So the pale berries. We have the corpse body. We have more of these. Put the coal in there. 500 of those. We have an extra one of these now. Okay. Coal in there. Put the rods in there. Put these plates in there. Okay. Let's go. Charge. I understand why there's buggies and cars, and eventually it's gonna be trains, but I don't know if we have access to the trains in this alpha. So I'm heading due south pretty much to get my items back from that chest. And then in the next episode we'll figure out if we know what that green person is, that blip. It could be another player. Who knows? Give me a little pain in the butt. Thank you. Yep, I had pretty much a full inventory before. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to carry all this. Nope, I won't be able to. I'll take these. More nuts. Carry as much as I can. Take the coal. This. Plates. Ingots. We have all this iron ore too, right? Okay, I'm gonna have to come back. Copper here. That's good. Yep. We discovered that other, like, life form too. Though I couldn't attack it, maybe I didn't get close enough. That was a little interesting. It shot off like poisonous substance. Oh, and we discovered the nuts too. Those nuts give me health. So I got more than 3 bars now. Which is good. Man, this is far from home. Okay, we'll go ahead and empty our inventory up, and I don't think there's any other items. Maybe we can try to unlock something before this time expires for this episode. Why not? Clean up shop here. Probably gonna have to fill up power as well too. Oh, that biofuel might be a good idea. Okay, let's take a look here. So many Xeno Zappers now. We got what, 3 of them? Yeah, got 3 of them. Okay. The laugh is over. And these, you know, I'm gonna be picking more up, so let me just take these out of my inventory. All this copper. Oh, I actually gotta go back and pick everything up. I'll probably go ahead and do that off camera since it is kind of far away. So yeah, let's see if we could build anything else here. Biofuel. Iron plates. We have the rods and we need the 500 wire. Let's go ahead and make that. see how many wires that gives me. Not much. We need to make more. Looks like 100 more. So it looks like it's 3 per chisel, yeah. That ore is pretty much done. Okay. Got some more in the chest behind me. So let's go ahead and grab that. Okay. Gets me to 400. There we go. Do we have enough now? Oh, the plates. There we go. Utility. Yes, we do.
Milestone reached. You have unlocked several structures aimed to provide the first needed to build basic factory infrastructure. Additionally, the biofuel blueprint will ensure improved fuel consumption of biomass burners. Additionally, you can now build the space elevator, which is integral to your contribution to project assembly.
Ah, sweet. That just unlocked the space elevator. Color gun. Plants, factory buildings, and vehicles. The color can be adjusted prior to painting. Ammo for the color gun necessary to change the color of factory buildings and vehicles. Oh, okay. Awesome. So, biofuel. What is required for biofuel? Biomass. Ah, okay. Is that better for this now? Oh yeah, it burns slower. Interesting. Okay, so the biomass fuel is better, obviously, for power consumption. Okay, cool. Pod will return in 30 seconds. What? A pod. Oh, this pod. Oh. Yep, but that's all the time we have for this episode. I'm going to go ahead and wrap this one up here. Today we went ahead and did a little exploring. I know I have to go back and grab the rest of my items from there. I can do that off camera in between episodes. But right now I want to thank you guys so much for joining me in this episode of First Impressions of Satisfactory. I've been EddieMan, and if you haven't yet, please go ahead and consider throwing me a like for this video. It greatly helps me and the channel out. And if you want to stay up with everything EddieMan, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel as well. But again, thank you so much for joining me in today's episode of Satisfactory. And like always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.